Alhamdulillah, we have concluded 2 days of successful school operation and I have got our entire school population through the post-lockdown school reopening SOPs with 100% success. I would like to ensure you that all government instructions and EPSEC standards have been followed in letter and spirit. Step-wise video evidence will be shared with you in this presentation.
Proper markings have been made at entrance and duty teachers guide the students in maintaining social distance. At this point, student masks are also checked and corrected if worn improperly. SOPs, an automatic disinfection tunnel, has been set up along the tarmac road. The students spin themselves in the tunnel along their backs and continue on their way.
Temperature checkpoint has been set up with trained staff who use non-contact infrared thermometers. The students with normal temperature are allowed to proceed towards the academic block. And the students having high temperature are segregated and taken to specially built waiting areas where they are allowed to rest for 5 minutes and their temperature is checked again. In case students sustain high temperature even after rest, they are recorded and parents are contacted to take them home. Washing stations have been set up outside the academic block to ensure students wash their hands thoroughly before they enter the building. Lever function taps have been specially installed to encourage the students to operate them with their elbows. In order to emphasize the hand washing routine, posters have been displayed to follow hand washing routine as per WHO directives. To disinfect students is to walk them through shoe disinfection tray.
To emphasize social distancing, wearing of mask properly, avoid physical contact, and greater awareness regarding pandemic, warning signs and instructional standees have been displayed all over the building. Classrooms have also been set up while ensuring social distancing. Position of students' chairs have been clearly marked on the floor, and it is ensured that all individuals in the classroom wear their mask properly at all times. Students' breaks have been arranged inside the classroom in the supervision of the teachers. Duty teachers are placed at each floor to monitor the students' movement in the corridors and the facilities. They ensure a limited number of students are out of their classes and that they do not switch their floors.
We are thankful to Allah that all SOPs have been set in place and practiced without any untoward incident. We encourage students to be regular at school to draw maximum benefit from the face-to-face teaching. May Allah bless us all with good health and peace.